So back to Germany. Johannes Brahms was a composer who really felt the weight of musical history looking over his shoulder. He wrote to a friend that you can't imagine what it's like to walk in that great man's footsteps. And that great man was, of course, Beethoven. This was a culture, middle of the 19th century, where the symphony was seen as the greatest musical achievement. And of course, Beethoven had written 9 incredible works, culminating in that fantastic choral 9th symphony. It took Brahms then over 16 years from starting work on his first symphony to completing it. It was constantly revising, really riddled with self-doubt. But then when it was performed, it was an immediate success. And he soon after that first performance, the first symphony, he went off to a Viennese holiday retreat and immediately started writing our next piece, the second symphony, and took him only 5 months to complete. So it really, the success of that first symphony really opened the floodgates. And of course, he went on to write 2 other great symphonies after this. The second symphony is full of just the most wonderful romantic music. Brahms again wrote from this holiday destination that he had to be careful when he was walking because he felt like he was just walking on tunes all the time. There were so many around him. It's quite a nice image. And the work just has a very bright and sunny feel, although at times slightly darkened by the inclusion of the trombones and the tune. In a nice way. So we hope you enjoy the Brahms Second Symphony. There are 4 wonderful movements and
Thank you.